What's up, guys? Jake with BulletSafe here. As always, my good friend Bob. We're gonna do a couple shorts for you guys today, testing out the US made and NIJ certified VP3 vest. We're gonna kick things off with this 22 long rifle pistol. All right, as you can imagine with 22, we didn't have any issues. I'm not seeing any pass-throughs. Jake with BulletSafe, stay tuned for more.